social networks like Facebook used to be the internet playground of the under 30 crowd. But boomers and senior citizens are storming the field. 91-year-old Ruth Barshop discovered the joy of Facebook 2 weeks ago.
It's really great, and I have so many friends. I didn't know I had so many friends.
Young adults are still the heaviest users of social networks, but the growth of older users is light years faster. A new study by Pew Research Center shows social networking use among internet users over 50 nearly doubled over the past year. And for people 65 and older, usage soared 100%. Nataki Clark is with AARP, an advocate group for people over 50.
It was very surprising to see that boomers are adopting social networking at such a fast pace.
At the Senior Citizen Center in Great Neck, New York, Lillian Jacobs is also a newcomer to Facebook, like her friend Ruth. The 98-year-old Jacobs was surprised to immediately connect with long-lost friends.
Absolutely. I haven't heard from them in 30 years.
Social networks are a new communication tool for many boomers and a growing number of senior citizens. They're adding them to email as a way to stay in touch with friends, families, and colleagues.
Well, it's a door to the outside world, and it's a closer link to my family and the few friends that I have left from the olden days.
We're also seeing boomers use social networks as a way of sharing their creativity and their expertise.
Jacobs is sharing her artwork with her Facebook friends, but it's more than a static internet art showing.
Seeing it now from their eyes, which was a terrific reaction, was wonderful, just wonderful. I feel my work lives on, people can see it and appreciate it.
And advertisers may grow to appreciate this new group of social networkers. AARP says boomers alone total more than 100 million people, worth trillions in spending power. Carmen Roberts, Reuters.